So here's the first few minutes. It's almost like a negative, right? Like a snow scene. But just been working with limited palette, yellow ochre, burnt sienna, and French ultramarine blue, and some white just to lock it in, block it in, get it all set up. Now I've added a couple of more brilliant colors to the palette, and we'll see what happens next.